Ben knew somebody who had a safe. The safe was locked and we didn't have a key. So we went to pick it up and put it in the back of the van. We took it to a special location where we could cut it open in privacy.
Oh my God, what's that?
How you doing, folks? Right, so, yeah, Ben's here.
How you doing?
And,
to be chilled.
To be chilled indeed, I forgot about that. It's to be chilled, it's not Ben, so.
It's Ben.
So yes, we're going to have a look at these safes. Ben's acquired, if that's the word.
Yeah, that's the one.
Some safes, two safes, one's open and one's not open, and we're going to get Chris to get his cutter, and we're going to cut this thing open. So, yeah, we should have a look at this and see what happens, folks. But first, we're on the way to number one fan's house to see if he's got some tools. So let's go.
Should we go and pick the safes at the first, reckon?
Well, I don't know. I was thinking, would it not be easier with the trolley? If it will go on the trolley?
No, not really.
Okay.
Yeah, go straight ahead.
So this is a joke. I was picturing. Wow. So we're going to cut into that. Quite light.
Should we go again? Yeah, slide it out. Oh, I can hear money.
There you go, see?
Might be at least 2p.
Yeah.
How are we going to get this in a van? Yeah. This ain't going to work, is it?
How did you get it here?
Slide it out. Sort of wiggle it.
Oh, wow.
Hey, as soon as it's out the door, you can slide down the street.
Because it's normal.
Slide it down the street and cut it down the street. Oh, jeez.
Okay. Unless we roll it. But, I don't know how dangerous that's
going to
be.
Yeah, But I'm still sort of fazed by how we're going to lift it into the van. Professional safer. Watch the feet, boy. This is our safe, folks. We ain't just nicking it. How'd you feel?
It moved quicker than the last time I moved it.
Did it?
Took me 4 hours last time.
Who helped you last time?
Myself. Myself and I.
Jesus.
Wow. That's heavy.
Yeah. Right, let me just get me, shall I get a grinder?
It's alright, see you later. Another satisfied customer, Chris. Boom.
Right, we got the tools, folks. Is that all that's going?
Yeah.
Right, so we've got two safes in the back of the van, folks.
I think they worked quite well, didn't they?
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds like the old cooker in the back, folks. Right, so yes, now where are we going now?
To get the other grinder, I think.
Wow, felt that at the back, folks.
I do think it does feel a bit heavier than it did on the way up here.
Yeah. Is that the old safes? The old two-tongue safes?
Oh. Poor van, folks.
What they do weigh.
This van has been everywhere.
I wonder what they do weigh.
Be interesting, wouldn't it? I reckon a couple of tongue.
Where did you get these safes?
Right, here's number one fan, folks.
Dirty.
He's been dirty, folks. Yeah, he's been exploring, it seems. Exploring a back garden. So what do you reckon are these in?
They're heavy.
Yeah, very heavy.
Try and move it. Yeah, that's the light one. Yeah, it's heavy.
Yeah, just put it back down on
that.
It
looks like your beard now.
You're not joining this up for...
If you see the back garden, probably not.
I've got to give Colin his plans. I've got a ration pack in here and a cup that I had 2 years ago when we went to France. So, yeah, I'll see you in a minute, folks. There he is, the old boy.
Hello. Cheers.
And also, a couple of years late on the old ration pack and
God, that's going to be pretty rotten, isn't it?
I don't think they last for ages, though, don't they, folk?
Yeah, well, what was the date on it a couple of years ago?
May 2019.
Oh, that'd be alright.
It might be alright.
Yeah.
Probably risk it.
Give it a go.
What is it?
Tomato pasta salad.
What was it?
So if you don't remember the France trip Colin joined us on, folks, click the link above. It's going to be great.
See
you soon.
It's been a while.
Do you want to show him Colin's yard?
Do you want to?
Can do if you want.
Yeah, let's go. This is Colin's yard.
That's fine. You go in and down. It's so weird.
Wow.
Not really. The old stuff. Yeah,
this is crazy. Wow. And it smells even more like a museum than it did last time.
That's probably because I'm in it.
See, this is why you need a shed.
No, this is amazing, man.
It
really is.
Garden,
it's like being in.
That, was that your last time you came?
Yeah. I think it was.
1937.
Wow, look at this.
Adding bits and pieces, fine stuff. Quite a lot of all the old bottles, that most of them I've dug up and found. The old signs and that, yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely mad.
Oh, wow.
Best kept shed ever, innit?
Crazy, isn't it?
See, I know you say no, I don't see the point of a shed. This is the point of a shed.
Yeah, that is. That's nice, I like that.
Well, with the lockdown, do you know what I mean? It's
come into use a lot, has it? During the lockdown?
I might have had one or two beers in there, you know.
Quite hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, need some aircon in there.
Yeah,
folks.
The door's been shut all day, normally it would have been.
And it's got a little shank pile as well on the floor, I like that.
The old 1937 hand pump. Yeah.
Very good.
There you go, that's what I've been digging up in the garden, but just the
stems. The old clay pipes.
Yeah, just the stems. You found them locally?
I find loads of them, yeah.
How do you do it? Do you just like dig random places?
Well, whenever I'm out on the bike and that, sometimes I find bits like the old bottles. Quite a few of them I found out like when I've been out cycling and stuff. Like the side of roads and old bottle dumps and stuff.
It's cool, but, though. It's a nice little collection.
Something to do, isn't it?
Number one fan, he's got a hobby of doing, what is it, sieving soil?
Sieving mud, isn't it?
No, it's lovely.
That is mad,
eh? Chris?
Hello.
Would you like to tell the folks why it seems that you drive around really fast all the time?
Because on film it looks faster, I have said numerous times.
And this is an old classic transit.
And the fact is, like, people are like, someone comments on one of the videos because I replied to them, they're like, look how fast he's going. It's like, it only does like 60.
Yeah.
You know, you're on the motorway.
Fuel. Nice. What, are you going to tip it out, Chris? Watch your toes, folks.
A bit worried about my van.
And I just want to say,
I didn't even see that.
To be chilled t-shirt. Just a little experimental.
Stay chilled indeed, folks.
So did you hear that?
Gold bars in there, boys.
Gold bars, boy. I suggest we let go. You should let it go. See, there's money in there. Alright, ready?
Can we cut the coin in half?
Fingers.
Look, it's got that one.
I'm just wondering, because it's got the front, if the front's got all that security through it, are we easier just to go through the metal at the back?
Well, that's what I was thinking, going straight down here.
Is it worth going through these?
Yeah.
And then, because I thought about that way, but if we went through that way, we could get down in there.
Yeah.
But if the door is shaped,
I don't know if it's like that door.
I wonder if we should just go through like the back or something.
I reckon the sides. So you cut one side, I'll cut.
But we don't need to cut two sides, do we? Only need to cut one side.
Yeah, but no, like if you cut this side,
so then it's not in.
Well, you're cutting at the same time.
I cut one side, you cut one side, then we both cut. Boom.
And then take the gold bars out.
Yeah.
Right.
Order 2 pence.
2 pence, I'm sure it is. sort of hoping there's no asbestos inside this one, folks. Nice dry day like this, you're breathing that stuff right in. But it is overrated, so it's fine. Easy on, folk.
Maybe do a cross and then.
See, this has still got to be cut here. There's only a thin bit of metal there, though.
Yeah, and then it's obviously concrete, and then it must be, as you say, another layer of.
Let's get into this thing!
Oh, look at that boy. Let me just cut this little bit here.
Wow, that's a bit warm.
Look at that, fellas. How long did that take us? About 10 minutes? Here comes the rest of the steel.
See, I wonder if that's reinforced concrete or if that's just concrete.
No, I reckon we might have to, what you might have to do is put it on the side. Have you got a sledgehammer?
Yeah.
Massive one.
What's wrong with this?
Let me have a go.
What's that, aluminium?
Proper whack them. It's just concrete, innit?
I'll go get a bigger hammer, I think.
Put that concrete there, please. So, what I've seen before, they're not actually reinforced. There's no metal bars for them, I think.
Right. Looks like someone's been doing some research.
Yeah, what sort of safe is this? It's wood underneath the concrete, folks.
That'd be awesome, isn't it?
What, do you want to tip it up?
You see other people do it, they cut like a little hole.
Yeah.
There's none of that here.
No, nah, trying to get the whole thing up.
We've got to try and make it as long as possible, guys.
Go on, hit it, Chris.
Don't tickle it, boy.
Oh, there.
Oh, look.
This is the wood.
Look, it folds round.
What's that little hammer?
Do you want me,
up there.
Can we get the rest of this stuff on the bottom here?
3 days later.
as it springs back then.
Bloody is springing back.
Wow.
I think I've got more hardcore.
Come on, hit it, Ben.
Go on.
You're getting an angle. Look at that. What's it? Is that just concrete? A bit of metal there, look. More
there.
Metal there. Oh, yeah. Is it under that wall yet? It's still that end, isn't it?
Yeah, it needs to get real wet. Concrete, haven't we?
There, she's smashing the top in.
That wood does.
Yeah. Thing is, it's all power going down. I didn't expect to have shuttering when they poured like concrete.
Getting the old 2B Jill t-shirt dirty, not me.
Look at that, none of the wood there.
Do you know what we really needed? We should have just got on a Simon and blown it up.
Yeah. Wood inside a safe. I suppose having wood inside it makes it a bit lighter.
But rather than just 15 feet of concrete.
Yeah.
What is that behind that there?
Metal.
That is metal, yeah.
That's sort of what we expect, you don't have metal inside it.
Here comes that wood though.
Still got a crowbar, shouldn't I, really?
Yeah.
rather than whatever the hammer that is.
I thought you would have got a crowbar.
Did not.
Look at that.
It does make you proper sweat though.
Yeah, go for it.
It's just a bit of wood there coming out there. You see?
Come out that way.
Hey!
Oh, that's...
What have we got here
then?
Give
me a tippet a sec.
Look at this, eh?
Look at that.
That nail, isn't that?
That's spot welded on there. And there.
I reckon we'd get the hammer out again. Is that wallwood down the side, isn't it? This is me light as anything.
That's spin.
We can smash that out with a hammer. What have we got going on here then, actually?
Last time the I looked, hammers don't get rid of spot welds very well.
No. I think he's gone crazy.
He's excited. Sorry about the old gold bars there, boy.
There you go, nothing.
Give it a grind.
Can do.
I don't think we're far off being in though.
Sort of try and pry it from there. Dude,
it's so bizarre being placed though, isn't it?
Oh!
Wiggle that round, it should break off. Right.
Another plate down.
Now I reckon. It's inside, look. We've popped with it there.
Inside?
That's inside. Can I interest anyone in some beans?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
You got a tin opener?
They're right until May this year.
Oh. Yeah, but tins last for ages anyway, don't they, Ben?
They do. Yeah, you can... During the war.
They're not wartime beans.
Quite tough.
Yeah, that's actually, I weren't expecting that actually, to be fair.
Go on, hang on. Oh, I've got a better idea. Hang on a minute.
Oh my god, what's that?
What? There is, that's that bolt that you cut off.
That's the bolt.
So that's what was inside for that.
No, there's also, look, oh. Look at these. There's two shelf brackets.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Well, there we go then, guys. How spectacular is that, eh? There could be something in that side bit there.
Where's that money then?
Fire tested, it says at the top there. Oh, look. Oh, look at that. No, you missed that. And there's another layer of metal there. It says wood. Metal, wood. Metal. Wood. Metal.
Yeah.
So, we'd have had no concrete, but we'd have had an extra layer of... metal.
Yeah, like the doors they get in the Napoleonic forts, so they got metal in the centre.
Well, that's us breaking into a safe, folks. Hope you enjoyed that video. Absolutely crazy. Unfortunately, there's nothing in it except for a bolt and some brackets or what have you, and a load of dust. But there you go. Absolutely amazing. Check out Instagram, Facebook, and Patreon, and all that jazz. I believe I think I've got them all right. And yeah, see you again soon. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.